kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Hey. What's that?
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I think I'm lying, but it's the truth.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll prove you right.
Everyone's your friend.
You're saying they're not.
I'm saying you're wrong.
Mark my words. Boss dying is the best thing that could have happened. What's the voice of him, Bugs?
Explain to me how.
All right.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Gotta send some money home.
Next paycheck.
Use a cold one. At least it's nice.
What?
What the? Again.
At least it's steady work.
Who's there?
Crap!
Fuck me!
Network cover!
You know what I need?
I should find a safer way in.
Nothing to it, right?
Tattoos. Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster? Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
All right, Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning.
Making more than
clear. Next, thanks. Come on, move forward. All right. Let's go, let's go. Move it through. Are you clear? All right, next.
You're good, Foster.
Psst. You wanna make some dough?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Voss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
How's it going?
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful... wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules... I roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right. Enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work. My pride and joy. Show them we mean business.
Raise. Can't be that hard.
Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this man. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.